Hey guys, LetRandomReports211 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. Last time we beat Hubert, and now we are on our way to fight Edelgard. We finally made it here.
Yes, it has truly been a long war. We have only made it this far because of you. Actually, no. I will save that sentiment for after we win this battle. We will advance our troops and confront her. We must strike down the Emperor and end this war.
My life is yours, Your Highness.
Let's win this and go back home in victory. I'll do the very best I can. On my honor as a knight, I will not lose.
I know the goddess is watching over us. Let's be sure to return home safely, all of us.
As a citizen of Fargus, I will fight with everything I have.
Is this what a do-or-die situation looks like? You would best give it your all too, General.
Go and win. Be the boar that you are. And don't you dare look back.
Let's go. Classic Fire Emblem one-liners before the final battle.
We will win this. Together. Everyone, move out!
The time has nearly come.
Yes, the anomaly should present itself shortly. However,
there's no reason to fret. Besides, it's far too late to second guess. Now, assume your position. I can't promise your safety if you remain here. Very well.
How did she do that?
After storming the streets of Enbar and bringing Imperial forces to their knees, the Kingdom Army surrounds the Imperial Palace. But the enemy that awaits them there is not the Edelgard they once knew.
Clash at the Imperial Capital.
We have annihilated Enbar's army. If we strike her down now, this war will finally be over. I imagine she intends to keep fighting until the bitter end. If this is the end she has chosen, it is my responsibility to see it through with her. Isn't that so, Emperor of Adrestia? We have no choice but to destroy each other. Such is the destiny we were born to. That is why I will now rise up to answer her iron will with the bite of my lance.
I will protect you at all costs. We will both live to see tomorrow, Your Majesty.
If the king falls here, that would mean my father's and brother's deaths were in vain. For Lenato, Kristoff, everyone, I will not lose.
Well, if I were to die now, I'd have a lot to explain to my brother.
I will be okay. I know we can win. I won't falter, no matter who we're facing. For all those who have lost their lives in this war, we cannot lose.
Let's win this.
It is time. Onward to our final battle.
They are here, but my progress cannot be stopped, no matter how many people try. The war's end will spell destruction for one of us. There can only be one ruler of the world.
At least Phoenix Mode isn't back. That's good. Yes. Transformed from archaic methods into a grotesque form. She is now able to use the full and unbridled power of her crest. Oh god, she has wrath. Vantage wrath, desperation, disencounter. Close counterattack. Oh, that's not good. What is this? What? So I can't freaking now I got three demonic beasts to deal with too. They were pretty insistent on recruiting as many characters as you can into your house because I don't think there's any way we could have beaten this game with 10 characters. I don't know if these chests have anything valuable. But by the looks of things, I have to charge all the way up. I pretty much bought every battalion I could. I also stocked up on a bunch of healing items while I was at it too. Shoot, I have. Unfortunately, I can't get rest. Wait a minute. Can I still repair this? Yes, I can.
Thanks a bunch.
Let me repair all of the legendary weapons. Screen the rest of the preparations. I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, I think my preparations are ready. So here we go. Yes.
Edelgard must be in the throne room. Love nothing more than to charge in and settle this once and for all. We must be mindful of the surrounding forces.
Strange. The mages don't seem to be wearing their usual Imperial uniforms.
We cannot allow our grand ambition to be stopped by these beasts.
Okay, so I need to get rid of this guy in order to stop enemy reinforcements. So what I'm gonna do is gambit.
Do my best.
Wow, she can't barely do anything to him. Okay.
Leave it to me.
Let's make this quick.
An A plus.
Perseverance is the key.
We will return this world to mortal hands. May that filthy race of beasts wither and die.
Let's see you drop this.
Thanks, Dimitri.
A curse upon those damned beasts.
Alright, with him gone, no more reinforcements will be on their way. Level 48, level 70, aw, there goes my perfect 69.
Strength, I can protect them all.
Strength, dex, luck, resistance, charm.
Meissen! Everyone retreat! We cannot sacrifice our goal!
Are retreating. So, they weren't Imperial troops after all.
Stop yammering. We must advance, Boar.
Alright. Now I gotta deal with this guy. Marianne. No, wait, Marianne can't do anything. Sylvain can, though. Yeah, sure, that's it. Oh, wait.
Ready when you are.
That helps.
Anti, wait, except for Shoot, I don't think they can break it though.
What's the plan?
What? Am I just not able to break it?
What's my strategy?
Like I'll go right and then up.
I'm your girl.
Eliminated.
Thanks, Mark.
It was meant to be.
Could turn the tides.
Reassuring.
Oh, gosh. Felix. Okay, the ones in the back I have to watch out for. Who has drawback? Shit, do I have anyone with drawback?
Thank you.
get rid of him. That means I have to waste a warp. Shoot, what to do? What's his attack speed? 36, avoid 49. High defense, 19, 23, 15, 20, 18, 17. Stop him from moving. It should be fine. Alright, he can't move. See here, magic 38. Linhart should be fine, I think. Okay.
Your service.
All hammer said is stay there. We're back up.
You shall be obliterated. I will take you out so fast you will not have a chance to lament.
Oh gosh. Dodge it, Lysithia. Thank you.
Do not find out. We have no chance of avoiding it.
We're in danger. Advance with caution.
Oh, snap. How many times?
Next try.
I won't stop here.
Okay.
Next. Don't bother haunting
going to plan. More proof of my loyalty.
I need to slow down. I'd be honored.
Thank you. You said it? Thank you.
Be careless. Seriously, nothing can't put a dent in this guy. Huh?
Be careful.
Well done. Thank you.
Should be able to heal me. Don't want to waste that though.
Still room for improvement.
Okay, one barrier down.
Well done.
Cut through.
Yeah, dang it.
I'll cut through.
What's the plan?
Too slow.
Thank you, Arsatio.
My strategy.
No hesitation.
Thank you.
It won't be in vain.
All right, that promise taken care of. Now for these problems.
I'm your girl.
I am prepared. Your guard down.
Burn until we meet again.
Quick.
Ready when you are. Yeah. So helpful.
Leave it to me.
That's not gonna hit Felix. Oh god.
It's over. Another victory.
HP, speed, luck,
this
music,
still
defense.
Isn't good enough.
Oh, thank you, Felix. Shit.
So what's my strategy? I'm awake.
High defense and high res, huh?
I'll cut through. Too slow. All right, next.
Reassuring. I am prepared.
So just hit. Thank you.
A threat eliminated.
Ready when you are. Thanks.
You will regret.
I'm your girl.
Oh my god, so vain.
Is that it?
Oh snap, so vain, good job, dude.
All for our future.
Leave it to me.
Dodge it, Linhart. Ouch. Annette, please. Thank you. HP, magic, dex, speed, resistance, charm.
Not there yet.
Uh-oh, here they come. Oh boy.
I'd be honored.
Stride left. Okay, let me pause it right here, guys. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.